من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم In the name of Allah, the most beneficent and the most merciful. Dignified principal, estimated teacher, respected schoolmate, a very good afternoon to all and assalamu alaikum. Today, I, Kulsum Bano, stand here to share the biography of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. There are so many great men born in India. They have become immortal to the people of India for their credit. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was one of them. His full name was Bhim Rao Ramji Ambedkar. He is popularly known as Baba Saheb. Bhim Rao Ambedkar was born on 14 April 1891 in Mahab, Maharashtra, currently in Madhya Pradesh. From childhood days, he was counted as a hard and become lawyer. Dr. Ambedkar had to face many difficulties in his early days because he belongs to the community of untouchables. Even in his school, he was made to sit outside the classroom. He was not allowed to mix up with the other students of higher caste. Despite such difficulties, young Ambedkar never lost heart. But the quality of his hard work and commitment, he earned several scholarships to support his education. He even went abroad to complete his degree in economics and political science. After he returned in India, he decided to fight against social evils like caste systems, and other inequalities faced by the lower segments. His increasing popularity and immense knowledge made him a towering figure. The fact that he had suffered inequalities during his young age helped him in being the most suitable candidate to draft laws of social justice in constitution. He presented the constitution based on the principles of democracy, equality and fraternity. Therefore, he is called as the architect of Indian constitution. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar breathed his last in 1956. He was honored with Bharat Ratna, the highest civilian award of India posthumously. He still always remained in the mind of the people of India. On 14th of April, each year Indians celebrate.
Next, I would like to invite Sajjad Ali from class 10. Please come on the dais and present your speech.
Starting with the name of Allah, who is the most beneficent and most merciful. Dignified Principal Dr. Nair Hussain, estimated dignitaries, Assalamu Alaikum. I am Sajjad Ali. Today I will talk about Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. First of all, I would like to thank all of you giving me such a wonderful opportunity to speak in front of so many students. Really, it means a lot. I am really dedicated to say that I always love to speak whenever the topic or subject is about Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Because this subject is actually very close to my heart. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was born on 14 April 1891 in Madhya Pradesh. He was the 14th child of his parents. Ambedkar had to face several discriminations from every corner of the society as his parents have from the Hindu Mehar caste. Mehar caste was viewed as untouchable by the upper class. In 1908, Ambedkar went to study at the Elphinstone College, Mumbai. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was popularly known as Baba Sahib Ambedkar. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, you know, when people talk about Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, they always limit him to a leader of the dawn thousand of people. They always limit him to a leader of the Dalits. Is that he was limited for only this work, other introduction, people, how about him, he was a principal architect of the Indian Constitution. With that, of course, is that the truth, but it would not be confined, and he was more than what people know about him even today. After so many years, Dr. Ambedkar is still not fully understood or appreciated by the general masses. What people talk about him as a Messiah of the downtrodden, as a chief architect of the Indian Constitution, is very well the truth, but it would be incomplete to say just that he was truly a multi-talented personality. He was a very well known political leader. He was a jurist. He was a Buddhist activist. He was an anthropologist. And he was the first prime minister of India in Nehru's time. He was posthumously awarded the Bharat Ratna India highest civilian honor in 1990. Baba Sahib always believed in equality. His vision of social change and reclamation of human personality was universal. During his lifetime, he met
so respected teachers, non teaching staff, and all my dear friends. Assalamu alaikum. Today I am the Basun Fatima, on behalf of class 7, to share with all of you a few words about Dr. Baba Sahib Ambedkar, the father of Indian Constitution. The life of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was marked by struggles, but he proved that every hurdle in life can be surmounted with talent and determination. The biggest barrier in his life was the caste system, according to which the family he was born was considered as untouchable, called Dalit. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was one of the greatest leaders in modern India. He is known to be the author of India's constitution. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was the first law minister of independent India. He was a jurist, an economist, and a social reformer. He had incredibly forward-thinking ideologies for such a time. There are many followers of his powerful example. Ambedkar Jayanti has been celebrated as a national holiday since 2015. After becoming the first law minister of the country and through the drafting of the Constitution of India, he changed the future by trying to give everyone an equal chance. He was bestowed with Bharat Ratna Award in 1990 for his exemplary work in Indian reforms. B.R. Ambedkar was one of the most influential figures in Indian history. The name of this great Indian patriot will always remain alive in the pages of history and the heart of everyone, every Indian. Thank you so much for listening to me. Have a peaceful day.